buddy. I just woke up. So I was thinking today I could bring you for my morning routine. So I just take a shower. I feel super clean. The first thing I normally do in the morning is I brush my teeth. So come with me to brush my teeth. That was like the most awkward thing I've ever said in my whole life. Okay, this is so freaking weird. I just moved in this apartment and I just realized that I could put stuff in there. This is disgusting. Can you see this? This is poverty. I thought this was a bug, but no, it's just a hole. I've been storing all of my things on here. This morning I had nothing and now I have everything. To brush my teeth, I normally use two pastes. I use this one and I use another one. That one has a higher fluoride. So now that my teeth are cleaned, I'm gonna be eating. I normally eat the same freaking thing every day. That sounded so French, I'm sorry. I've always been super cautious about everything I put in my body. I'm gonna show you what I put inside my body. And there's no what am I trying to say right now? All right, let's do this. Okay, so this is pretty much what I put in my smoothie. Dragon fruit, pineapple, fruit and passion fruit, kale. Kale is like a must. Bananas and avocados. Here's a little glimpse of my apartment. Yeah, these are my legs. So this is my fit for the day. I'm wearing some gray shorts. I love them because it feels like I'm wearing like gray sweatpants. Like the texture is amazing. And it shows my progress. You know, I've been doing a lot of squats lately. And I'm also wearing a regular tank top. So yeah, we're good to go. I just got into my car and we're gonna go for a coffee. Cause when I don't have my coffee, I don't feel nice. Okay, so I just got to Starbucks. I'm gonna get what I normally get, which is a regular, I actually forgot what I get. They gave me a big one instead of a medium one. Let's try it. Now I feel good. Thank you, coffee. My only addiction. Rice can also be an addiction. If you find yourself eating more than 3 to 4 bags of rice a day, you might be addicted. You can find resources to battle your addiction to rice on the link below. I just put some water in my hair. Now that they're wet, I'm gonna be pushing them back with a nourishing hair mask. So you put some product on your hands. You do this. And then you apply it on your hair. All the way to the back. Like the shadow that's by your side. I'm getting ready to do TikToks. Obviously, I could have kept my hair the way they were, but I've been trying to change my look, looking more mature a little bit. I'm sorry. Let me put some perfume. Right now, the weather is crazy outside. It's 91 degrees. It's a lot, and I've been sweating like a pig. I smell like a cheeseburger has had sex with a Big Mac. Let's move on to the next step, the fake tattoo. I wanted to see if I could pull it off. So if I'm gonna have a neck tattoo, I wanna be sure that I'm gonna like it. And truth is, I did like it, and people did like it, but it's not me. Oh. Here we go. I added a little jacket to my outfit. I feel like it makes me look a little more fancy, and I kinda like that. And I wanna say thank you for watching this vlog. It's my first ever vlog, so thank you for watching the entire thing if you did, and please follow my socials. It's gonna be down below. I've always dreamed of saying this. It's down below. Follow me. Bye.